Hey, pipe drivers. In this video, we're going to get jiggy with the Pipedrive caller. This handy feature enables you to make outbound phone calls without leaving Pipedrive, auto-link these calls to deals and contacts, create call recordings, and gather metrics, all in one place. Every user in Pipedrive is granted $4 worth of free calling credit each month, and should your conversations take longer than that, you can easily purchase additional credit at any time. You can do this via the caller settings page as displayed here. On this page, you can track the remaining credit and purchase additional credit if needed. Administrators of the Pipedrive account can also define whether the call should be automatically recorded or not across all users. Additional settings here control whether the recordings can be deleted or downloaded. Now, in order to get your team set up with the caller, an admin user of your account must enable this feature first in the settings menu. Here you can select which users should make calls in Pipedrive. Selected users will receive an email invite with a prompt to connect their phone number. Now keep in mind that any admin user automatically gets access to the caller. They don't need an invite. Now to get started, you'll want to set up your own existing phone number with Pipedrive. So head on over to the caller setup screen and click here to start the setup process. Next, just enter your phone number. In the following stage, you will receive an automated phone call and you'll be asked to enter the verification code displayed on your screen. Once you've successfully verified your phone number, you're ready to make your first call in Pipedrive. To place a call, just click on any of the phone numbers found in your contact profiles or in any of their open deals. By doing so, the caller dialog is prompted. On this screen, you can verify the phone number you're about to call and turn on whether or not you'd like to record the call. Call recordings will be stored as audio files under their respective profiles. Now, please note that your internet browser may request to access your microphone before you can place this call. Once you allow this, you will not be bothered by this anymore. Clicking on the gear icon here, you have the option to select different audio inputs and outputs should you have several different devices available. Now to dial the number, just click here. During the call, you can take written notes in the notes panel, access the dial pad, and mute or unmute your microphone. The written notes you took will be added to the activity once the call is finished and logged. Although technically there's nothing that's really stopping you from also filling out details in your contact or detail pages, while also documenting notes inside this call. The call will simply stay in the bottom of your screen until it's finished, letting you move around Pipedrive freely during the call. At the end of the call, you're prompted to define the call outcome. The default call outcomes can be edited in the caller settings to better align with your company's processes. You can also log this call as a new activity or mark it against one of the activities you had previously scheduled. Now, ticking this box, you'll be prompted to schedule a follow-up activity once the call is logged. This ensures the deal is kept moving forward in your sales pipeline. Isn't that spiffy? Last but not least, to get an overview of the calling efforts made by your entire team, you can check out the Calling Insights section in your dashboard. From here, you can get an overview of the amount and duration of the calls made. And there you have it. Pipedrive Caller provides you and your team with an easy way to place outbound calls directly from Pipedrive. To learn more about the Pipedrive Caller, visit our support center. Until next time.